Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Care for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nicely.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
No bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went.
Living here. I'm gonna run another test. Otherwise,
Probably clickers, right?
No, clickers don't hide.
Maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something.
That's four pallets of lab equipment all packed up and ready to go. Now, big question is, what do we do with all you guys? They say the tainted batch needs to be put down. You know what I say? Say screw that. Who made a bigger sacrifice than you, right? Anyone deserves to run free out there.
Stay
easy! Shit. Oh no. It bit me. Oh my god.
Sure glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know, let's just keep looking.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Man.
cover me!
Got it!
Keep at it. Oh, man.
Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk. Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on. Hey. Joel?
Behind you.
What?
Ellie! The kid's got a gun!
Back.
He's got a gun!
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There you are. Steady. Gotcha. Maggie. Oh, man. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Awesome. I'm trying to make you proud.
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. Mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Remastered.
We're getting out of this room. This way.
Fucking.
Come on. I'll block this. Cover the stairs.
Fuck you, Mike.
Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
Clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Stay close. Come on. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More flickers. Get out of there!
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
You be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Thank you.
phone.
Someone already fought those things and lost.
We're looking for these boys. Doesn't matter.
Grab the gear.
We'll look for an exit.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything? Is there any other choice? Right.
Get ready.
It doesn't feel like it.
Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Check the bridge.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
David. I'll search out here. You guys, check that cabin. Oh.
You're gonna pay for this, you little shit!
You guys, check that cabin.
Thank you.
by you.
Nothing here either. Let's keep searching.
Okay. Where do I go? Yeah.